Hey, what's good YouTube? Welcome back to a brand new video. So before we jump on into the topic of this video, I recorded some film from today's workout. I decided it'd be interesting to kind of put that here, so you guys will just have to watch me talk. You can watch some film while I'm talking. So yeah, I had a push workout today. It's very good. Chest, triceps, and shoulders. Had a really good pump, even though I'm not that shredded anymore. It was still very good, so we'll start playing that right now. So it all started like last week, right? I was chilling. I think I was at work or whatever at Complete. And I was chilling, just sitting there, and I got an email. And this email said, hey, okay, so first things first, I competed in the natural show, right, Mr. Minnesota, and got my IPE Pro card, International Pro Elite, and we had to do a urine test and all that stuff afterwards. Anyway, so I got the email, right, and it's like, hey, your urine test was good. Here's a list of the shows for the rest of the year, the pro shows. So I started looking. And it got me like super interested, and I'm thinking, I definitely should compete again this year. I mean, I miss it already, and it just gives me something to work towards, and I really like working towards things. Just keeps me accountable, and honestly, I like to be shredded. Anyway, so I found a show. It is 18 weeks from today. The show is called Clash of the Titans. It's October 28th. And so that's the show I'm gonna do, guys. Now, I hit up a coach. He goes by on Instagram Cuts. You go ahead and look him up. He is also Stephen Cowell's coach. Also a bunch of other IPB pros coach. And he just looks like he knows what he's doing. He's smart. Obviously, he's doing things right with other people because they're getting their pro cards. And I just feel like if we worked as a team, we could really come in strong for the show. It just gives me someone to be accountable to, instead of just being accountable to myself. He can send me the macros. I don't have to stress out all that stuff. And I feel like it'll be a lot easier for me. And hopefully maybe coming better. Since I am new at this, I don't know everything. He knows more than me. So I feel like I'll be able to come maybe more shredded. Also not lose so much strength in the gym, because I did lose a lot of strength in the gym, which sucked. That's one thing, if I do coach myself again, that I need to work on is finding the happy place where I'm not cutting weight so fast, and I could also maintain more strength than I lose. So I just feel like if we work as a team, maybe we can get past that and come in better. And so if I place in the top half of that show, then there's another show 2 weeks after that I want to do. It's called the World Championship. I don't know exact name, it's like the World Championship something that I want to do. So that is November 11th. So one show for sure, maybe that second show, but I have to place in the top half of the show. And I feel like that's going to be really hard with all the other pros. I saw some pros at Mr. Minnesota and they look freaking pretty good. So just need to dial in and try my best. Now, when I first contacted Ariel, That's his real name, Cuts. Cuts' real name, Ariel. I send him pictures of my physique and ask him what he thinks I should do for like my time frame. You know, time to kind of gain and then time to cut, obviously. And so he says I should do like a 6 weeks to gain, 12 weeks to cut. He wants to do 12 weeks because he's never worked with me before. And it makes sense, so we can kind of figure out what my body's like, what I can handle. And it makes sense, but it only gives me 6 weeks to kind of see what I can build. And originally, before I contacted him, before when I just first thought about doing the show, I was thinking, well, what should I do? What should I do for like the time frame? And I thought like a 10-week, 8-week would be better, just so I have more time to build. And then if I only had like 8 weeks to cut, then I would just push it really, really, really hard. But 6 and 12, I mean, it doesn't seem that bad. I don't know, I'm not that small, and I've put on like a decent amount of body fat since the show in like 1 month. So it gives me like 2 months, 2 weeks basically between my last show and then my building phase, I guess, right? Yeah. So that's the plan, guys. I'm excited. I mean, it's gonna be one heck of a ride for sure. So let me recap on this, guys. Today is 18 weeks out from the show. I have 6 weeks from now to see what I can build. I'm gonna send him a physique update, maybe a video, pictures, and then see if we need to start the cut. If I do, then I do. And then we'll start the 12-week cut to that show. And I'm very excited to start another series with you guys. I don't know what I'm gonna name it yet, but yeah, I know my workouts need to be very structured now and focus a lot on like hypertrophy, maybe some power to get some strength, try to see what size I can get, and just a lot of like drop sets, supersets, stuff like that. Just keep it really, really intense while eating a lot. Try to eat pretty clean. I'm obviously not gonna not eat junk food. I mean, if I really want it, I'm gonna eat it. But I'm not gonna get too carried away with it, just because if I do get too carried away, it's just gonna add on extra body fat, and that extra body fat's gonna come back to haunt me when I have to do the cut. It's just more work added when it's probably not necessary. Extra body fat is not gonna give me extra strength. Extra muscle is gonna give me extra strength. So yeah, that's the plan, guys. I'm very excited to kind of start this building phase with you guys. See what we can do, how much we could progress in this next 6 weeks. I don't know if this is gonna be a series or something, but if it is, then I'll probably think of the name later. Can't think of anything right now. Maybe like, it's time to grow, or I don't know. If you guys have any recommendations, leave a comment below, and stay tuned for the next video, guys. Signing off. This is gonna be very, very, very exciting for me, and hopefully exciting for you guys to kind of follow along this journey to my first pro show. It's gonna be lit. So yeah, that's gonna conclude this video, guys. I wanna thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Comment any questions if you have them. And as always, I'll see you in the next one.